Hello, my dear students, are most welcome on the GATE Academy platform. My name is Lamina Seem. If you are looking to score a very good rank in GATE XE 2022 paper, you are on the right place. Because in XE, it is very easy to score as comparison to the mechanical. And if you are willing to join IIT this year, this is going to be a golden opportunity for you. Because through XE GATE scorecard, you are eligible in almost all the top IITs like IIT Madras, IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, ISC Bangalore, etc. So what I am going to do for this GATE 2022 XE paper, I am going to start a very good, interesting, a short series of 4 days, because you already know there are only 4 subjects in XE paper. 2 subjects are technical and 2 subjects are non-technical. So for thermodynamics and for engineering mathematics, I am going to help you. Let me explain about this series. I am going to cover a last 4 year previous year paper of XE, because iske solution kahin par bhi available nahi hai. And thermodynamics mathematics questions are really very typical and interesting. When you solve last 4 year questions with me with detailed explanation, you are going to learn a lot. You are going to learn a important topics. You are going to learn a some extra topic which is not in mechanical. So ye series aap sabhi logo ke liye bahut zyada important hone wali hai. So if you want to give the edge to your preparation, this is the necessary series for you all. So this series is going to start from 8th of February. The timing of class will be 7 p.m. till 11 p.m. because ek session mein main 2 papers cover karungi, so time thoda extra lagne wala hai. To aap log thoda sa extra time leke aiyega, bahut dher sari energy leke aiyega, and we are going to learn a lot. So stay tuned with the platform. Fatafat jaake subscribe kar lo taki aapko mere sessions ke notification milte rahe. We have only 4 days, we have only 4 classes, to puri jaan laga denge GATE 2020 XE पेपर के लिए. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस सीरीज. सारे सेशंस की शेड्यूलिंग आपको जल्दी ही इस प्लेटफॉर्म पर देखने को मिल जाएगी. थैंक यू.